One day I met Andreas Vollenweider, the famous harpist, and the beauty of the story is that I realized that in all my paintings there is kind of a soundtrack. In this one, for example, as mentioned, I am listening to Caverna Magica from Andreas Vollenweider, and I met Andreas Vollenweider many years ago in Freiburg in Breisgau. We were both very young. He for sure cannot remember me, but I saw this guy arriving in front of the local cathedral in this place called Münsterplatz, dragging and carrying this huge box, and all of a sudden this harp comes out. Since then, and we're talking about 30 years, I listen to Andreas Vollenweider. I listen to many other musicians and all kind of music, but in this case, Caverna Magica was the perfect one, and it's going to become also the title of the painting.